Exciting times. Here's a dump down low, and Fingal looked like may have gotten away with a foul there. Lalick to the corner. Good drive, good pass, good basketball right there. Here's Lalick. She's been pulling the strings on a couple of these plays. Another nifty pass. Juvanovic this time. Grigalovskite. 3-on-2 break. Where's she going to go? Gets it to Romero, who's able to stay in bounds. Gets it to Gulish. And she scores. 1:15 to go in the first half. Lalick for three. How about that? Aho battling away with Gulish. Fingal for three. Nice shot from the big for Valencia. Garbin wanted to launch it. They get to three, and they get it from Juvanovic. Goes for the steal, doesn't get it. Aho has it. It was a good play. Aho takes it all the way to the rim. Look at Charles. Wow. Turning the court into her own little playground, a little layup drill. Oh, the drive, you can count it. Lalick. Well, quickly, Casas gets it down the court. Well, boy, that was big time. That's what you call Spain International right there, scoring in that situation, knowing exactly. She misses. Gulish goes for the rebound, and this time, DBTK come up with the basketball. Lalick goes down, scores. They beat Valencia Basket down the court. One pass too many from Casas. She could have either taken it all the way or just shot it, and in the end, it cost them. Control right now. Here's Lalick. Charles wide open. Torrens with the rebound. Over to Casas, who gets it up to Gulish, runs the court well and finishes. Again, Torrens heads up. Gulish drives, scores, and cuts the deficit back to 9. And I'm pretty sure gets it to Gulish. Nice play on a three-point play opportunity. She catches it, takes the bump, and Lalick again. Grigalovskite. Oh boy, it is her night. It is her night. And Charles misses right at the end. So another win on the board.